Assalamu alaikum viewers, this is Farhan from GFX Farhan and welcome to the magical world of Photoshop. So before starting, if you are new to the channel, please subscribe the channel and hit the bell icon so you never miss the new updates.
Well, let's get started. Create a new profile of width 3508, height 2480, resolution 300. Color profile sRGB. Select a gray color of coding 77777 and fill with the help of hold control and backspace. Now rename the layer. And apply color balance. Now here red plus 30, green plus 27 and blue 30. Now create a new layer and apply a gradient. And decrease the opacity. Now group them together. And name it background. Now create a text layer . Increase a little bit and convert to smart object. And this is your text. You can change your design at any time. Reduce the fill to 0. So I already created, so I delete this. Now duplicate this layer and name it 3D. And fill to 100%. Now double click on the layer to open layer style dialog box and choose bevel and emboss. Select contour, stroke, emboss, smooth, 766 value, size 21, angle 90, altitude 30, gloss contour, touch color opacity 100 and shadow mode opacity 37. Check the stroke layer. size 13, inside opacity 100, fill type gradient. Use this code for the starting color. And use this code for end color. Angle 90 and scale 100%. And click OK. Now duplicate the layer again. Now right click and open the layer style dialog box again and change some setting of this layer. Now here depth 368, size 24, angle 96, contour, glass contour, first, highlight mode opacity, altitude 42, highlight mode opacity 79, and shadow mode opacity 47, and uncheck the contour. Now in stroke, change the size. Change the size to 7 and change color. Start color. Use this code. Use this code. End color. Use this code. Press OK. And scale size to 150 and check inner shadow. Color dodge opacity 70 and angle to 120. Distance 8. 04 and contour. And press OK. Now create 33 copies of 3D copy 1 layer. Now change the Y position of every layer above to 2 or 3 pixel. And the layer comes from top to bottom. only change Y position. Now change some setting of layer style box or blending option of layer 33. Fill and emboss depth change to 285 and size to 13. Angle 101 and gloss contour opacity 38. Use gray color of this code, opacity 30 and shadow opacity 60. And now here we use drop shadow of opacity 50, angle 90, distance 19, spread 0 and size 29. Contour. Okay. Our 3D layer work is completed. Now we creating a shadow layer. The shadow layer is also same as a 3D layer. Choose one layer of 3D and duplicate and name it shadow and create 64 copies of shadow layer. And reduce the opacity to 7%. Double click open layer style box. Use color overlay of this code. Use this code and use drop shadow on shadow layer 1. Opacity 75, distance 38, spread 0 and size 9. Select the contour and OK. And open the second copy layer style box. And now here we use only color overlay. Uncheck the drop shadow and create 64 copies of shadow 2 layer. Make sure opacity is 7% of all layers. Now here also change the Y position of the shadow layer about 2 to 3 pixels of every layer. I hide the all layer to show you how it's look like. Hiding all layers of shadow. Now unhiding all layers. I will show the Y position of my 64 layer and one layer. Shadow 64 layer. And shadow one layer. So increase about 2 to 3 pixels in Y positions from start to bottom. So our design is completed and it's look very cool and beautiful. Please subscribe the channel and hit the bell icon. See you in another video. Goodbye.